Hi guys, as promised, this is a demonstration of a general GIT suture. Basically, it is a slip knot that allows you to very precisely control the tension of the suture. The first throw is performed as normal, and then the second throw is kept on the same side as the suture end as the first throw, which allows that knot to slip and then give precise control of your tension. Square knots are then placed on top. Hope that helps. Thanks.